Where'd that shot come from?
I don't know.
Neo! Just hold on. A doctor's on the way.
Wait, you're telling me he's still kicking?
Who are you?
Okay, cool it with the scary face. We'll be finishing things up here for you. So just go home or something. Hey, be careful with those things!
Back off. You're trying to mess with our big payday, and I won't stand for that. You should know this was a first-come, first-serve kind of gig.
Wait, what are you... Where's he going? I thought you said he was your kill.
Hey, shut up. It's complicated.
He's hurt. They have him now.
He won't last much longer. And now we know what mad dogs we're dealing with.
They're protecting him, but why?
It is an odd behavior from alleged revengers.
So what now?
Let's leave. I think we've done enough for today. We still need to make a proper introduction. Call back Yotaro before he does something stupid.
Sir.
Man, this is so damn annoying. I'll just kill you!
Dumbass.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Time out, man. See? Aren't you glad you waited? Catch you later.
Hey! What is up with that guy?
Just kill me. Revenger.
I can't do that. No one's bitten any gold.
You fool.
Now, why do you want the opium?
I don't. No one should want that wretched filth.
I see. So we want the same thing.
What's that?
The opium shipment Matsumine brought into Nagasaki must be found and burnt until no trace of it remains. At any cost.
Who gave you this order?
I have no master. Not anymore.
You fight of your own volition.
And you? I was the same way once. I followed orders. I killed. I did it all without question. In the end, it only left me blind to who my real enemies were.
I don't...
The bullet passed through. He might just make it.
It's too dangerous here. Let's move.
<音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音>
请快跟我来。什么了？
你怎么来了，哥哥？
小妹，为什么你在这里？ 我要见鸦片，镇定请求。
At the start, the Qing had tea, silk, and porcelain to trade. But the English had little that the Qing wanted in return. To remedy this, the English started selling India-produced opium.
You bust your ass for years just to learn a trade, only to get hooked on opium. Talk about a twisted joke.
It says here it spread throughout the country like wildfire, which made it difficult to regulate. Moreover, there were the English to think of. A ban on opium would only serve to upset them and their profits. But despite that, the Qing Emperor tried to eradicate opium from within his borders. He appointed an administrator to act as his proxy, one well known for having a pristine reputation. The Imperial Commissioner, Lin Zixi.
What's Liu's role then? Is it supposed to be like a vassal who reports directly to the Shogun?
Do we care? This is all stuff happening overseas. What's any of it have to do with us?
When the wind blows, the barrel maker profits. You'd be surprised by the way things can connect in this world.
That's dumb.
That must have been one hell of a wind then. It blew this whole nightmare right into our laps.
Come back! You are no condition to be moving!
Two of me!
Back to work. I notified your people in Chinatown that you survived the attack. But given your condition, you should remain here.
What's a hired killer like you doing playing at being a doctor, Revenger?
This isn't a game for me. And we only kill when we're settling vendettas. As of right now, we have no reason to kill an agent of the Imperial Commissioner. You'll be safe with us.
We're not your enemy. Both of us want the opium destroyed. We can help you.
You must be out of your mind, assassin.
There's no need to be so brusque. Though, I see why you would. If it helps, Kurima lost everything thanks to that opium. His family, his clan, everything that he held dear is gone. Take this. We can help each other, but we need to know the full story.
Please, Liu.
It all goes back to the English. Their merchants don't want to be investigated for smuggling opium, so they hide their shipments in nearby ports. Singapore, Calcutta, even here in Nagasaki. Matsumine learned about the opium coming into the
Liu's been after. Now all that's left is to figure out who shot him and who took the missing opium. So many questions with so little time.
Given who he works for, there's no shortage of people who would want him dead.
Let's tackle one big problem at a time, shall we? First, we need to learn why the chapel wanted Liu dead. It's possible that they know who he is, and why he's here. It would imply the chapel's working alongside those who took the opium. If not alongside, then for them at the very least. It makes me wonder if their ultimate goal in giving us that gold coin was to see how agreeable we'd be to helping them distribute the opium.
It is possible.
So what are we gonna do then? Have they reached out to you?
Not as of yet.
Then we're in a bad way. They'd have caught on to us by now. We have to assume they know we're protecting Liu, and that it's because we learned who he really is.
I'll be going to the chapel on the Sabbath, regardless if they know or not.
To do what?
What I can. I'll confess the truth. I also have to return the gold, now that we know Liu's whole story. We don't know how they'll react, but I might not come back. Take charge if I don't.
There's still the matter of Kurima. So, be safe.
Teppa will be back with more medicine soon.
I don't need your medicine. I need to get back to Chinatown.
Calm down. You'll open your wound again.
I have to report back even if it kills me. Commissioner Lin has staked his life on expelling that opium. It's my duty to make sure that it can never return to my homeland.
What about you? Surely some would mourn your death.
What difference does that make in the face of duty? Have you forgotten what a warrior's purpose is?
I'll protect you the best I can.
Liu Daren 灾难之后还没有跟我们联系吗?
现场留下来的大量的血迹，说不好。胡说什么？当然不会有事的。我们也联系了长期交易所的人，只要大人健在，一定会联系我们的。就只能这样干等下去吗？ 外面怎么了？
Surprise! Sorry to bust in like this. The trade union says hi.
Who are you?
Don't worry about learning our names. We're not going to be here for all that long. We were just passing by and thought we'd pop in for a bit of revenge.
You'll pay for what you've done!
Oh.
We've come on the tides of revenge.
Glad you have to take them both out yourself. This is why no one likes you.
The doctor told me about what happened between you and Matsumune. You've already fulfilled your revenge. Why are you still pursuing the opium?
She still haunts me. I can't stop.
Who is she?
Someone I let die. And the opium was at the center of it all.
Now you're running in circles, all thanks to a broken heart. Did I offend you?
No. There's no reason to be offended by the truth.
What is wrong with you?
This is 什么呀?
刚才那个日本商人说是你订的，就放在这儿了。我订的。
没有啊，地面撞的什么？这是 Yoma? Huh?
What was that?
Wait here. I'll be back.
Do you know what happened? We saw the fire in the port. What is going on?
Everyone, please, calm down and stand back.
Down.
Leo, this is just pitiful. I couldn't even take one of them with me.
Stop talking. You'll aggravate your wound.
Forget about that. What of my men? Even in the port. The Commissioner entrusted me with soldiers and ships, and I don't even know who took them from me. Everyone. They're all gone. I failed. This is all my fault.
Then live so you can even the score. Make them pay.
It's too late. I can't fight. Balche, show me. I see you are a fool. Just like me.
Hey!
Opium took my sister from me. I hate it so much and it's still out there. I can't die. Not here.
Not now.
That poison needs to be destroyed before it hurts anyone else.
It will. Trust me.
But how?
Leave your mark. Let us take up your cause.
I'm so sorry. I failed. Please forgive me.
The fact that you couldn't take out a half-dead Chinese man really makes me question why you're here, Sute. It's beyond pathetic.
I am pathetic.
You're not a parrot, boy, so try and apologize like you've got at least one stray thought in that head.
Sada, Shishido wants you.
Fine, fine. You lucked out, kid. I'm not in the mood to explain to our client why I had to crush your skull and get your mongrel brains all over his nice lawn. Well, this certainly is an unexpected twist. You're saying that Raizo Kurima and his allies are wholly unaffiliated with you and your organization?
Yes. The chapel has nothing to do with these rogue elements you've mentioned.
I wish you would have revealed this to us sooner. Sada could have gone after Liu properly instead of erring on the side of caution.
Don't worry about us. We'll get the job done one way or another. In truth, I think what happened in Chinatown is more pressing.
He's right. What Raizo and his accomplices did was dreadful. The gall of them. Assaulting a community under the protection of the Nagasaki Trade Union in broad day. Something must be done about these scoundrels.
I wholeheartedly agree.
Oh, joy. Then if it's all right, I think I'd like to bite some gold.
And God will forgive you.
I'm glad to hear it. Well, then I, Shishido, shall humbly leave the mark of my grudge.
Thy will be done, and may God bless Nagasaki.
It is a shame what happened to poor old Liu.
I'm sorry our brat wasn't up to finishing the job. But from what I could tell, he's probably dead by now anyway.
Sorry. I wasn't clear. No. I meant I'm sad that he died without learning the truth. All that hard work to find what was right under his nose. Imagine the face he'd make if he'd known. I wish I could have seen it.
I'm sure that would have been a sight to see.
I'm not too upset about it, though. Our Chinese friend was too much of a fool to live any longer.
This is quite the stash you've got here. You could sell it to the Qing and make a hefty fortune. Even if they tried to short you, all you'd have to do was threaten to hand it over to the English, and they'd come around.
I wouldn't dream of it. I would be an absolute fool to simply give up such a wonderful treasure as this. See, while money is indeed a powerful temptress, her hold can only last so long. But opium, she will make you dance until you die.
Well, that is something now, isn't it? I assume Nagasaki will be the stage for your grand opium dance?
Yes. Doesn't that sound delightful?